How's it going? Welcome back to Amiibo's Play! Alright, so now that Lucas has gone to hang up fighting, I'm gonna teach him about Final Smashes. And we'll be doing this on the Foresight stage. Alright, I'm gonna be Lucas's brother. Not really though, but yeah, I know what I'm talking about. You know what? Before, I was just the deck color. Now I'm gonna be like the actual color. There we go. To make Lucas feel a little better. Alright, Lucas, you ready to face your brother? Good. Alright. You know how to do your, things. Now I'm gonna teach you about Final Smashes. They're incredible stuff. Alright. Come at me! Wow, he stopped up with that. That was you? I'm impressed. You need to get out of that down tilt habit. It's a good down tilt, but I don't want you doing that all the time. Yeah, I gotta fix that. Hey! Gotcha! That was incredible. I'm proud of that one. Yeah. Ow. Whew. Get up. Yay. I'm lifting back up. Come on. Yeah. Huh. Oh no! Sorry about that. That was my mistake. Alright, you got your final smash. Now let me. Now let out. Ow. Ow. Yeah, and that's how you use a final smash. You already got the hang of it. Ow! There you go. Take that. Gotta keep up. Yay. Ow! Ah. Now it's my turn! Brace yourself! Nice block. Hey, made it. Take this. This is actually pretty fun. Ow. Wah. Ow! That hurt. Not bad, Lucas. Enough of the down tilt. Come here. Yay. Stop. Yeah. Ow! Here I come! I like that. And that! Oh my god! Woo! That felt good. Hiya. 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 Hey. Hey. Oh, I missed! Yeah. Uh-oh. I tried it. I really did. Now it's my turn! Let's see how you like it! Ah! Not bad. Yeah. Yeah. Jesus! That's a strong throw! That's a strong throw too. Lucas has two good throws. Jeez. Now. That. Ha. Yay. Yay. Ha! Oh no. Ha ha! I escaped! Hiya! Hiya! Hi! How was that, Luke? I had a blast! Yeah, with all the things I did, Luke is going to be a very fascinating fighter. Alright, I guess, I don't know what else to do. I taught him about Final Smasher, so I guess I'll just change things up with a Freefall. But where should the Freefall all take place? You know what? It's gonna take place on the floating arena. Yeah, I have a new stage now. Yeah, we have a Freefall on the floating arena. I'm gonna put this out of 4. And I guess I'll be myself this time. No, I'm still gonna play the role as his brother. And then we're gonna have, let's see, we have some more kids involved. We got Young Link and a very young villager. I can just find the villager. Give me a second. I'm looking like way over here. Yeah, we're just gonna have some kids playing. But which kid? I don't know. Yeah, I guess let's have this kid. Yeah, no free for all, but I'm still gonna be Lucas's brother because I feel like there's still a couple things I can teach Luke.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ow. Wait, why is everyone going after me? Hey. Yeah, there you go. Don't give up your up smash. Up smash is very powerful. I can't see myself. Yeah! Hey, take this! Ow! Stop her with the down tilt. Yeah! Huh. Let it go. They're like, oh god. Yeah. Here I come! Ow! Whoa. There we go. Take that. Ah! Here I go! Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, no! Yeah, and that's why I'm not going to use Lucas a lot, because this recovery is going to be a weird one for me. Oh. You okay, Luke? Ow. Whoa! Oh, close. Yeah. Whoa, Harry, not bad. Ow. Hey! Alright, everyone on attention is the Final Smash. And I'm the safe one. Here I come! Oh. Hey. Hey! Hey. Hey. Ow. Yeah! Oh. Take that. Ow! Oh no. I can't jump anymore. I missed! No! Yeah. Hey. Ow. Whew. Nice one. Yeah. Huh. Nice. Ow. All right, let's do it. Brace yourselves! Yeah. Ow. I think the lizard just caught Youngling being frozen. Yeah, when I froze Youngling, the lizard caught Youngling with his final smash. That was an awesome combination. And I just jumped into that. Wow, that was all the points. Well done, Luke. Hey, but match isn't over yet. Hey. Oh. I'll try that again. Yeah. Hey. That was supposed to be PK, please. Oh! Ow! 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 Hey. Hey. Next. Hey. Yeah. Ow. Ow. Woo! Yeah. Ow. Oh boy. Wow, Luke's got himself caught in that final smash. Bring the final smash. Oh, I was about to get it. Woohoo! Alright, not bad, Luke, not bad. Wow, with so many characters on the stage, he managed to level up to 28. He's now ready for items! So let's go ahead and get that going, and then I'll get the last battle started. Okay, everything's ready, and we have a very special guest joining us. Everyone, welcome the one and only Mario! Alright, to change things up, I'm gonna have this up-and-coming amiibo finding a veteran amiibo so he can grow faster. Yeah. Alright, what's up, Lucas? This amiibo is metal, so gotta give it time before you make a move. Ow! I'm okay. No, I got it. Okay. Oh, shoot! It's the Sprint Sisters! Alright. Managed to eliminate him before the concert ended. Alright, that's the way. Lucas, use the Pokemon! Hey, hey. Sayonara! Why not? Oh, I missed. Hey. Oh. Yay. Ow. Gotcha. Here I come! How do you like that? Now, yeah. What's up, Luke? Got a flanking bat on now. Oh, God! Here, Luke, you're gonna have to fight him. Nice up smash. Yay. Great. Ow! Don't let this happen, but I've heard. Great. Really here. Ow! Ow! Alright. Nice one! Very nice, Lucas! That was amazing! Bam! Alright, the Balfour's gone bigger! And I missed. Nice one. Yes, that's the way. Luke is unimpressive with up smashes. That's amazing. Oh, so close. There you go. Luke's got it. Ah, so close. Do it now. There you go. Ooh. Have this. Let's keep up, Luke. Ow! Oh, God, it's a hammer buff. Well, don't happen to me, but, oh, I'm alive. Take that. Yeah, I'll fight you. Where'd you go? Come here. I'll fight you. Ow! Why not? Bye. Yeah, I'm gonna eat this. Alright, I'm all loose now. Woo! Ah! Yeah. Ah, Jesus! I'm okay. Oh God, oh God. I'm not okay! Let's keep it up, Luke. Yeah, get him! Nice one! Not bad, Luke, not bad. But somehow, Mario managed to kick both our butts. Well, he is a veteran amiibo. Makes sense. Aw, he had 1 point, and we got zero. You add plus one, plus negative one, you get zero. So we were just 1 point away from getting victory. But, like I said before, it makes sense. Mario is a veteran amiibo. So, yeah, for him not to win, that would just mean we were better, we were a lot better. But because Mario won, he's proven that he's the best amiibo there is. At least when it comes to my group of amiibos. There could be a much better amiibo somewhere out there. Way better than my Mario. But as of right now, Mario's the best amiibo there is. Click that like button for me if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to my channel if you like what you see. With that being said, I'm out of here. My videos are on the way. Count on it. Later, viewers.